If you're suffering from depression or experiencing feelings of depression or worthlessness, be sure to implement these few simple strategies. 1. Don't pay attention to what's happening around you, be happy. If you're experiencing depression, it's important to know that to treat it, you shouldn't focus on your surroundings but rather focus on being happy. If you're feeling down, nothing else but happiness can lift you out of this state. So, don't pay attention to what's happening around you, be happy. 2. Cry if it helps. If talking about your problems makes you feel choked up, go ahead and cry. Crying can be very comforting, especially when you know the reason behind it. 3. Draw or paint. One of the best ways to express your feelings is by putting them on paper, or even better, by painting them. If something upsets you, sit down immediately and start painting. You'll be amazed at the relief it provides. Use different colors. Red may symbolize anger, black may represent sadness, and gray may indicate worry. 4. Consider and do a tedious task. To forget your sorrows, simply think about something else. For this purpose, doctors suggest considering and doing a truly boring task. What kind of task? For example, cleaning the bathroom tiles with a brush or reading a page of a book several times in a row. 5. Avoid making important decisions. When you're feeling depressed, you may not have the ability to make good judgments. Doctors recommend leaving important life decisions for a time when you're feeling better. Otherwise, you're likely to make the wrong decision, which will undoubtedly make you even more upset. 6. Avoid going near large stores. Just as excessive shopping can make you happy, paying the bills can be a source of worry. 7. Have proper nutrition. Proper nutrition is the key to both physical and mental health. Have small, well-balanced meals throughout the day to keep your energy levels up. It's possible to crave high sugar foods, but know that a combination of carbohydrates is a better choice for you. 8. Exercise. Numerous studies show that exercise can be helpful in overcoming depression. If you've been regularly exercising and have good physical fitness but still have a gloomy mood, doctors advise, exercise until you're completely tired. Exercise is a suitable method for dispelling your nervous state.